We are studying Unit 1, Good Habits, from the Oxford We Learn English, Book 8. This is lesson number 3. In the last two lessons, we have read page number 1 and 2. After reading page number 1 and 2, our task was the reading comprehension. यानी हमने ये एबिलिटी हासिल करनी है कि हम किसी भी पैराग्राफ या टेक्स्ट को पढ़ के उसको कॉम्प्रीहेंड कर सकें, उसको समझ सकें। रीडिंग कॉम्प्रीहेंशन क्या होता है? टू अंडरस्टैंड सिंगल वर्ड सेंटेंसेस और होल टेक्स्ट फ्लुएंटली एंड टू अंडरस्टैंड देयर कॉन्टेक्स्ट। स्टूडेंट्स, द लर्निंग आउटकम्स एट द एंड ऑफ दिस चैप्टर, वी शुड रीड एंड एनालाइज टेक्स्ट एंड आंसर्स क्वेश्चंस इफेक्टिवली and write simple descriptive paragraphs about people, object and places. यानी कि आपको ability हो कि आप text को अच्छी तरह पढ़ के उसमें जो discuss की गई है चीज़ उसके मुताबिक questions को answer करें, और simple paragraph लिखने की आप में capability हो किसी भी topic पर. On page 3, first topic is discussion time. The story ends on a happy note. Could you think what it could possibly be? By discussion, we mean that we should discuss that why it ends on a happy note. The story ends on a happy note because both Adil and Noman realize their mistake and apologize to Rehman Baba. Another possibility is that Mr. Hassan, their principal, appreciated them and praised the fact that boys admitted that they were wrong and they had learned a lesson. Second point to discuss is that can you think of a way to control your anger? Anger can be controlled by diverting our attention to something else, taking deep breaths, thinking about some other pleasant things or things more important in our life. Patience and tolerance is the key to control anger. Our next topic is writing time, in which we have to answer the following questions by reading the passage which we have read before. These are 5 questions. You have to answer these questions by yourself. If you are facing any difficulty, read the passage again and then answer these questions. Then we proceed to part B in writing time, in which we have to answer the meaning of the words. First one is sternly. Sternly means something done in harsh, strict or severe manner. Next word is apologize. To apologize means to express regret. To apologize means is to express regret. Third one is sheepishly. To sheepishly is to say something in an embarrassed manner. Or to do something in an embarrassed manner due to shame. Next word is episode. Episode means the event. An event. Rage means uncontrollable anger or extreme anger or violent anger. Part C is use the words given above to fill in the blanks and complete the sentences. We have to use these words in these blanks. It is best to forget the unhappy dash. Number one is it is best to forget the unhappy dash. Episode aayega isme. Number two is the prince was in dash. The prince was in a dash when his order was disobeyed. The prince was in a rage when his order was disobeyed. Number three is the policeman spoke dash to the bus driver. The policeman spoke sternly to the bus driver. Number four is the losing team dash looked here and there. The losing team sheepishly looked here and there. Number five, the teacher asked the boys to dash for their mistake. The teacher asked the boys to apologize for their mistake. Part D is read the story again and do the following tasks. Discuss and list the story elements, which are characters in the story, setting, events, theme of the story and its ending. And second part is now select any one character from this story and write his character sketch. You have to select only one character from this story, and after that you have to write his character sketch. And it's described in a box below that how do we describe people. When writing the character sketch, consider the following points: physical description of face, build, clothes, etc., and habits, values, attitudes, etc. The students can select any character and talk about their appearance, good and bad qualities, abilities, manner of speaking, etc.